espresso.
Get it? How's that called? Oh, yeah.
12A. I don't think I can move the right hand.
Right.
Progress.
That was sick, yeah. You look strong.
Alright. I gotta bump high. It's an alternate way. Didn't feel, I mean, it was definitely a throw from the left hand. It was not static or controlled at all. What could I do to make it static or controlled? From there, I'm ratcheting down the foot. So actually, I think I might want to steal half of your beta. If I match feet low once I'm there, and get that high left, I feel like I could crank into the left and the right, and that would free my left hand to move somewhere. I think. Who the fuck actually knows?
You can do it.
Left
or
right?
Alright. Oh, man. Fuck, that side is starting to crank in.
Yeah.
Alright.
Right.
I missed it that time.
Okay.
God, I don't know how much I'm gonna. I don't know if I can get this today. I might be too tired. Alright, I'm gonna bump up.
Okay.
God. Maybe the harness is sitting too low? I don't know.
You're pulling on it?
Hurts. Okay. So I was there. Oh god, that actually is really good. Trust it for whatever reason. I should. It's a good enough hold. But it is a balancing move. God, yeah. Give me a take there. God damn it. 0% trust in anything. Oh, I think I'm just tired and weak. Not great. Tell you what, while I'm standing here. Yeah, I actually think that's part of why I'm not committing to that. It's gonna flare my side up at least decently. I don't know. Probably not. I want to think that it is. That toe in is actually super good. I was back here. Alright, give me some slack. Maybe I just needed a better toe in. That actually feels better. Ah, fuck! No, it's side pain. God damn it. Oh, man. Yeah, okay, that's really good. I need to figure out what the hell I need to do for that. Alright. Damn. That is some strong climbing. Clipping. I'll clip that. I doubt it. All right, take there. Oh man.
You should try it again, dude. I think you could do it.
You should. All right, ready to lower when you are. You're going for it again? You are very close. Yeah, with some injury freeness.
Yeah.
I could go.